Clemson beats Metcalf on the right wing. Ball popped up into the air. Header opportunity coming. Right back to Nathan Gill at the top of the box. Here's Waterman.
Waterman!
Back of the net outside! Putting him over the 30-point mark on the year. Goal number 12 from the junior forward, Jason Waterman. Side. Sanchez. And right corner. Pumps has got an opportunity in front of the net, but he knocks it away. For James Brace. James Brace fighting for it. And now here comes Charles Howard flying out of nowhere. Howard sends it just high.